And 3, 2, 1, go!
Hot Thomas match 76 underway. We've got 3 blue and 3 red robots moving. Thomas tried to shoot that cube, but didn't release. Maybe they're going to try again. Oh, not enough time as we transition to teleop portion of our match. Step up and drive is first charged up, presented by Haas. Cadillac Connectors and the Comets both got rid of their cubes for 5 points apiece. Cadillac Connectors quickly reload with another cube. They drop it in for 1 point as their partners MS Mobots has a cube of their own that they're trying to deposit. They shoot, they score 5 points on the blue side. Comets get their cone on the red side for 5 points. As robots crisscross center field here. 71-55, the Robotic Rangers have a cone that they slot in for 1 point on the blue side. Countered by Gadget Agents for the Red Alliance. Comets have another cone. They shoot, they score for the Red Alliance. 5 points. They quickly gather up another cone at center field. Comets are back again. They shoot, they score again. Another 5 points on the red side. MS Mobots, they've got a cone on the blue side that they're looking to deposit. As the Comets score a 5-point cube. That completes a link on the Red Alliance. 4 more and they'll get a ranking score. As the Cadillac Connectors bring a cube up into the community zone for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance Gadget Agent scores a cube. As the Comets come back into their community zone. We got 30 seconds left in this match. 30 seconds remain. Looks like Gadget Agent's trying to get up onto that red charge station. Followed by their partner, the Big Red Theory and the Comets. We're going for 3 on the red side, and we got it. Blue Alliance trying to figure themselves out. MS Mobots balanced, joined by the Cadillac Connectors. 3, 2, 1, and they get it as time expires on match 76. 85-66. Big 3 ranking point scores for the Red Alliance, keeping the Comets in the top spot. We've only got 4 matches remaining as we get reset here for